Welcome back to Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator. I'm BurningDogFace, and see if I can get a ding right off the bat, make this a very positive episode. There we go. Get the front steps. I think we all know what I'm saving for last in this house. Really, even Pops is out of his rocking chair and having a look. I wonder if that's because he's behind this window. What the hell? I would have thought glass would be easier to clean than anything else. It's all smooth and flat. Good. I don't know why the reflections are doing that. Man, it's really not making a dent. Fortunately, there are other settings. All right. Yeah, it's mold. It is the same wall, okay. Great. possibly still be on this post? Oh, good. A whole layer in there on the... How the hell am I going to do that? Well, that didn't work. Okay, the patio, or the porch, I guess. It doesn't seem big enough to be a porch, but whatever. My lozenge wrapper said, impress yourself today, and honestly, I kinda already have. Man! Oh, it was that part then. I didn't realize I was even part of it. Sorry about that. Since her brother passed. Spending a bunch of time alone and all that. It's a very nice job. Oh. Oh no. I'm doing this without ruining the paint. Oh. Oh, Gesundheit. Someday someone will watch this video, and that will happen right after they sneezed, and they will be very confused. I used to actually send just Gesundheit to, at random to my friends. Until the day when I finally got it. Felt like a triumph. Get a dude, what the fuck, back? How did you do that? Look at those lines drop. Excellent. Even more excellent. Oh my. Poorly. Okay. Even do that one on purpose. That's how good I am. Come on. Ha. Oh, yeah, that would do it. Good, good. Stuff really caked on there. That timer again. Well, maybe I wasn't ripping apart mythological beasties or saving the world or bonding with a family member. But I do feel pretty good after today. make it this post here. That wasn't even on purpose. Oh, this, yes. Perfect! Okay, still gotta get the roof over the porch, and, you know, some other nuts and bolts like this. You know, like I said in one of the titles of the first time I did this, this is basically Nooks and Crannies the game. Not bad, me. Okay. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator. Until then, just remember, call Doctor PowerWash for all your power washing needs. Later!